And now, ladies and gentlemen, a multifaceted man of many speeds, a human soup bean, a legume on his own time.
Let's all go to the old back room and pray for no blue food. Bull Durham, man, the second coming at the altar of pinto beans. Put the best of the worst on first, my friend, and the worst of the best on last. The inebriated church of the latter-day drunk for sheep is opposed to goat gut, string low, bass tone, bust your gallstone, buddy from the tune of the very same name. Well, a story of big bull fiddle fun. Which of these knobs controls the boom? Out of the water ye are blown. Next week I'll be back. Well, let's all go to the old back room and pray for no blue food. Bull Durham, man, the second coming at the altar of pinto beans. Put the best of the worst on first, my dear, and the worst of the best on last. The inebriated church of the latter-day drunk for sheep as opposed to goat gut, string low, bass tone, bust your gallstone, buddy from the tune of the very same name.
In my own personal fright wig contraption, this ranch on the branch is a miserable auditorium. This time of brief insanity gooses me on, so as soon as everyone I know gets to know everyone else I know, I'm going somewhere else. For age weakens good intentions and saws where no one can see. Now ain't that a teeter-totter? Grab this full-grown lioness by the tail if you be man enough to tame such wilderness and see who she is to tell you who you ain't. Then, honey, drop down with your cousins, sons, brother-in-laws, neighbors, partners, sisters, teachers, father's buddy. I brought my teeth just for the picture. It'll hang on the walls we bounce off of, for in the palace of the heart, not only do I put on, but I put out.